Hey, what's up guys? Jeremy here. Turntables and positioners come in a wide variety of shapes and sizes. A good chunk of them are even custom made for specific projects. To make sure you can use your specific external axis, RoboDK lets you create your own custom rotative axis in just a few simple steps. Let's go through those together. The first step to create a turntable or positioner is to import a 3D model. I will drag and drop the step file to load it in my station. In this case, I have a simple turntable, and I'm using a step file, but an IGES or an STL would also work. Okay, now the 3D model is loaded. I can open the mechanism builder, so utilities and model mechanism or robot. The default option should be the one to create a linear rail, but in this case, we want the one rotative axis. Here you have all the indications and steps you need to follow. If you look at the image, it shows you how the base and top plate should be positioned. In the case of a rotative axis, the mechanism will rotate around the Z axis of FB, FB for frame base. So frame base will be positioned right on the center of rotation. We will be able to add a name to our mechanism here, and here we'll be able to select our base frame. I'll talk more on that in a few minutes. And finally, we'll be able to add the 3D models of our turntable here and the motion direction and limits here. For the 3D model, there are two drop-down menus. This means we need two geometries or two objects to fill out those drop-down menus. As I already have one object called turntable base and one object called turntable top, we are ready to get going. So let's first rename our mechanism turntable. Okay. Now we need to position our base frame. The exact position of your base frame will vary according to your specific setup. In this case, I'll go for a normal or more general approach. I will consider that my base frame should be at the center of the turntable and at the same height as the top plate. I will go ahead and create a reference frame exactly there. So I'll create one and name it frame base. Okay. Now I need to modify the position of the frame. So let's open the frame panel. Okay. The origin of the station is here, so I will use the measurement tool. I can measure the position of this surface here. Okay, just like that. Now I have the distance between the origin and the center here. I can press here to copy these values and paste them as the frame position. Just like that, the frame position now matches with the reference image. So that's what we want. In this case, the orientation of the X and Y axis doesn't matter much. The only important thing is that the Z axis is pointing upward. Perfect. Now everything should match. We can select our frame base here in the mechanism builder and the table 3D models here with the drop-down menus. Now I can enter the axis range of motion. If yours have infinite rotation, you can simply enter a very big value here and there. For this example, I'll go for something simple. So minus 360 degrees to 360 degrees. So one turn in each direction. I can press update to create the robot. As you can see here, RoboDK will automatically create a duplicate of the reference 3D model you imported, so that you can reuse them later if needed. So for now, I will just hide them. I don't need them anymore. And I can test the table. Okay, that rotates, cool. Make sure it moves in the right direction and make sure the limits are what you were expecting. Okay, I'm fine with the results, so I can press OK on the model mechanism window. As you see, in just a few minutes, you can create any turntable or any positioner you want. You can then save it as a .robot file and load it in any other RoboDK station in the future. So right-click, save as. That's cool. That's pretty much everything for today's video. I hope you liked it. If you did, please subscribe to our channel. This way you won't miss any new tips or walkthroughs. If you have any technical questions, you should definitely visit our online forum. Our team will be happy to interact with you guys. In any case, have a great day, guys.